tren de aterrizaje, el eje de atrás y la puerta de atrás.
Aquí vamos a empezar con las luces marcadoras y el cabezal del trailer.
Marker lights, clean, secure, no damage, and proper color. Header board, no damage, no holes, no missing rivets. Trailer, no damage, no holes, no missing rivets. DOT reflectors or DOT tape, present and clean. Landing gear, securely mounted, no missing bolts and nuts, no bends, no cracks, no damage. Landing gear shoes, secure, no damage, all the way up. Crank handle, secure to the landing gear, no damage. Chassis, securely mounted, no bends, no cracks, no damage. Leaf spring hanger, securely welded at the front and the back, no damage. Leaf springs, securely mounted, not missing, not cracked, not damaged. U-bolts, present, secure, no damage. Torsion bars, securely mounted, no missing bolts and nuts, no bends, no cracks, no damage.
Chamber.
Brake chamber, securely clamped, no damage, no leaks. Brake holes, secure to the fittings, no damage, no leaks. The rims, buddy buddy, no debris. Could be recap, same size. Tire tread, 232. No bubbles, no cuts, no damage. Rim, securely mounted, no bends, no cracks, no damage. Lug nuts, present, secure, no rust. Axle seal, securely mounted, no leaks, cap present, and proper level. Valve and stem, cap present, no damage, no leaks. I would check my air with an air pressure gauge. Proper pressure. Mud flap, securely mounted, no damage, off the ground, off the tires. Brake lining, no less than 1/4 of an inch. Not damaged or frayed. Brake drum, securely mounted, no bends, no cracks, no damage. In between, no debris. Push rod and slack adjuster, securely mounted, no damage, no more than 1 inch of plate. Cross member, present, secure, no damage. Trailer door, lo mismo de nuevo. Hinges. Hinges, present, secure, no damage. Trailer doors, securely mounted, no damage, and working properly. Door handle, secure, no damage, and working properly. Or DOT tape, present and clean. Marker lights, clean, secure, no damage, and proper color. Tail lights and blinkers, clean, secure, no damage, and proper color. Y esa es la parte C, si te tocó la C, y de ahí hicieras acoplamiento y cabina como siempre, es lo que vamos a hacer ahora.